And Ras Iward gonna reason about Ital food, you know. So this is one of the important things in Rastafari liberty is Ital food, you know. We are what we eat, and the Rastaman from long time has been saying, you know, let the food be your medicine and the medicine your food. So this is something that we have seen during the years, getting always more and more out there, you know, in the daily routine of the people. People is looking really for a better way of life, a better way of eating, a better way of thinking, in order to process in a healthy way all things that also happen to your life. Because when we talk about food, yes, it is the food that we eat, but it's also the food that we absorb, all the input that we absorb from this creation, from this world, from people, yeah, from our family, our job mates and everything else. So food is not only, as Rasabi was saying a couple of years ago, it's not only what we eat, but it's also what we intake, yes, from this old world. So today we want to focus on Ital food, the Rastafari way of eating, cooking or not cooking, and how can we better our lives through the food, through the vegetables, the fruit. We're gonna touch alkaline diet with Ras Iward, and anybody is welcome to ask questions, you know. Usually these panels about food, they stimulate quite a lot of interest amongst people, because food is something that binds us together. You know, we might have different opinions, different ideas, different background, but we all have to eat. It's something that, you know, just make one of all mankind. So we all have the same problem, or the same questions, or the same expectation from life. Yes, so food can really help us in find a better way to approach our day-to-day life. Yes, so no further introduction. Rasaibi and Ras Iward, give thanks again for being here. Blessed love.
Rastafari greetings, everyone. Perfect peace, perfect love in the house of Rastafari. It's always a joy, great pleasure for Aaron and I to be here, you know, representing this precious liberty here. So, Ras Iward and I today, we will be sharing a little bit about Ital liberty from the infinite storeroom of life experience.
Yeah, first off, thank you for being here, for staying out in the rain during the bingi. It really means a lot to us as well, because it's the vibration that we're giving out, and to see it being you know, taken in by people is fantastic. So thank you. It's amazing. On the intro, the Ajahn was saying is about binding together, and then what we need, and you know that is what we need. We are machines, huh? Our bodies are the most perfect machine that maybe has been created, as far as we know. But it is a machine. We need to feed it the right sustenance. When you're driving a car, you don't go and put all kind of sugars and this and that and the other things in there. You put the right things in the car for the car to work properly. Huh? And our bodies are the most amazing machines. So really, we should be taking the most care of what we eat. And binding, you know, that most of the thing we need to bind to excrete, we need to get rid of. So it's no good eating and then you're not getting rid of, because that is then, our first brain is in our stomachs.